inside the ball is an open circuit. When both electrodes are touched simultaneously, the circuit closes and the flowing electrons cause the ball to light up.